Hey guys, so I'm doing this like partial quest, this like mini quest. Yeah, it's a camp where
machines are docile.
The machines are
already been over.
The coils of the hunt have been a little light lately. We should find a few machines friendly.
Don't assume the hunt will be easier just because the land is warmer. It demands full preparation.
Interesting.
Huh. More garb is more suited to them. She frees to death.
Alright, let's see what this is all about. Merchant. Some stuff, anything we got that I don't need.
Keep your skills sharp.
Panook.
We should head north. North where the ice and snow calls.
I have proven my worth. A 100 hunts, and my song will echo for 100 more.
Excuse me. In my way.
Ooh. Can't carry more.
Spirits grant you faith.
I'm right out of here already. Gonna take all your stuff while I'm here, you know. No biggie.
Shade spirits are angry in all places but this one.
I have so much shit.
It's a riddle.
Hunters will want to see this grow for themselves. The shamans would be wise not to let them.
Now the machine's gonna attack me. If I, take all their shit. Probably not.
I'd like to see a ship.
Panook.
Getting soaked from melted snow.
There he is. There's she.
Ooh. The shamans say the herds move this way.
Yeah. Talk to the Panook. Yeah. Panook is not a person. It's them.
Greetings, Nora. I am Tikuk.
Shaman, I've never seen anything like this.
The blue light is strong here. My people traveled far from the heights of Ban-Ur to experience it for themselves.
The blue light?
The light of the machine spirits.
Yo, it is his all body around us. Piercings.
It settles upon us. This is how it used to be before they grew angry.
I know about the derangement, but I didn't think the machines were ever this calm. What is it about this place?
We don't really know. We sing and we listen to the machine songs.
Tikuk, have any other outlanders come through here recently?
Some Asaram, yes. They were convinced the machines were malfunctioning. As if machines were mere devices in need of repair. Well, that is how the Asaram see the world, is it not? They ate with us. Then, when they were satisfied there was nothing they could explain, they left with the Northern Light.
The machines sing to you?
To each other. You are a hunter. You must have heard their communions and hymns, their calls and cries. We're not meant to understand, but we shamans try to interpret. What is the song that angered them so, that turned them upon us? What song soothes them? Does it thrum in the air here, just outside of hearing? How can we heal the machine world?
What's with the big guy?
I was drawn to this place in a storm. At first, I thought the keening was the wind, snapping off the mountain's frozen face. But no. It was the Thunderjaw's song. I found it crouched on its haunches, its metal unmoving, and I took shelter beneath it. When the storm cleared, its singing done, perhaps the spirit left its great shell, or perhaps it slumbers and remains. So we have not stripped and gleaned this one. We treat it with the care it is owed.
Do you mind if I look around more, Tikuk?
Speak, trade, listen. You are welcome. No harm will come to you here.
So it's not the Banuk that are doing this. There's something about this place. They can't see it, but maybe my focus can.
This thing's huge.
The hunters will want to see this grow for themselves. The shamans will be worried not to leave.
Definitely have to go up there, I think. For now, it's safe.
I wish you where I come.
Always have to be prepared. You don't know what's coming.
Could be. This is how the Banuk must have gotten up and down the mountain.
The spoils of the hut have been a little light lately. We shall find a few machines in the spirit's field.
Not easy if it was daytime.
Must be tough to have ventured out of their territory on her own.
My focus could find something I've missed.
Tomorrow,
got too much already.
Just supply crates.
Check the area with my focus, maybe. There, a signal. And the source is at the top of the mountain. I better look into it.
In the world. Top of the mountain.
This is how the Banuk must have gotten up and down the mountain.
We should get back out and track the herd if we want to maintain our reputations.
This is a pretty cool story, though. Like, I like the storyline a lot. I think it's very interesting. Intriguing. Makes me want to play. Even though I know part of the ending, because some dude on stream came into our room and ruined it. I like these kind of things, like these little secret areas. Remind me of like Zelda and stuff. So we're gonna just climb up to the top of the mountain. Oh, really high up there. This is scary. What is that?
I need to find more about that machine to override it.
Beyond your chopping shard person! You can't just look at Vilgen sent you. I guess Shards can buy a conscience.
Never mind that. Nora girl, you have to stop the others. Up ahead, we snuck up, uncovered some kind of ancient device, plain as an anvil. That's what affects the machines.
The other bungheads voted to take it to Pitchcliff for auction. But it's taken a beating already. Like it dropped from the sky.
We tried to stop them digging it out. Without that thing up here, those Banuk will be massacred.
I'll stop them. You two get out of here. It sounds like you've already done enough damage.
Well, that's a fair appraisal.
Hey, what's up with that shirt? Another cauldron, I guess.
I'd have to ditch something.
How do I not have any inventory? No sense at all. gas and shit.
What do you let the rope slip for, you bunch of chuff skulls?
What have you done?
Who are you? You're not one of those Banuk.
Too late. Let me look at it.
Hold on, hold on. This was our delve. We did the work. You want to put your axe in? What's this thing worth to you?
I don't know about this. This was your idea. You started it, you can finish.
All right. Could be this thing is just scrap, but even scrap has a price. So I'll ask again, what's it worth to you?
It's worth more to me than you are. You still want to negotiate?
Forget it. All he's ever given me is black toes.
They've made a mess of this. Catastrophic malfunction. This is from long ago. And it's been sending a signal all this time. Fading out. I have to get back to the camp before the machines tear it apart.
An easy way down. So the machines are gone. Yo, there's a fight.
No, they've already started attacking.
The hunt is back.
The machines are angered. Keep your distance. Hunters, defend the camp. Do what you must.
Yes. Roar and rend at me. I don't fear it. Now you'll hear my song, machine. A sharp song.
Notch on my weapon.
Jeez. So crazy. Where's Tanook?
Pay the price.
Where'd he go? There he is.
Back to the conclave.
Sun's making a show of it.
Nora, did you know this change would come upon us?
Not exactly. Although I know there is a lot changing in our world. This time it was outsiders. Those Oseram thought.
The Oseram do not think. They will never understand the balance between us. Between man and machine. Now the blue light has gone. And we are left with many songs, but more for mourning than gratitude.
So what now? Will you go back to your homeland?
When we teach the young to walk on shifting ice, we say, the secret is taking one step, then the next. Perhaps one day, we will understand the machine's mysteries.
I hope so. Good luck, Tikuk.
think that's it. I'm just gonna collect some pieces and then be on my way. Bye.